Do you want to know how to make the sound of glass shattering when it breaks? Go to Advanced and click on the Sound button. Choose Shatter. Then check the sensor box in the settings and select the sensor box number on all the glasses. When we test play, we can achieve the effect of the glass breaking and making a shattering sound.